Daytona.
Rolling Daytona, man.
Rolling Daytona.
Rolling Daytona 2021.
Rolling Daytona 2021. We had three goals in mind: driving traffic into the Harley-Davidson dealerships, getting people to actually pack those saddlebags, take a trip down to Daytona Bike Week to celebrate the 80th anniversary, and creating an incredible Harley-Davidson experience while they're there. All of our Harley-Davidson customers had an opportunity to win prizes both at the dealership level as well as the collective, with the big prizes being trips to Daytona Bike Week, $500 gas money to fill up that tank, as well as a 2021 Electriglide Harley-Davidson motorcycle. Where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Palm Coast, Florida.
Anderson, South Carolina.
I'm from Harrison Township, Michigan.
Fairbanks, South Dakota.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Kansas City.
I'm from Wilkesboro, North Carolina.
Thornhill, Tennessee.
Atlanta.
Daytona Beach, Florida, right here in the motorcycle mecca of the USA.
One of our 10 finalists to ride off on a brand new Electriglide motorcycle.
Hard to believe.
You test driven in Milwaukee?
Yes, I have. Smooth.
Well, you don't need a 2021, do you?
Well, I got a son who needs a bike.
Oh, you got a son? And how old is your son?
Oh, he's 17, going to be turning 18.
Okay. And does he ride currently?
No, not currently, but he will be.
All right. So you're excited about recruiting your family members, your sons?
Absolutely. Well, my father rode and his father rode.
It's a family thing.
Absolutely.
Right? The day I felt like I became my own man was the day I bought my own Harley-Davidson, because my dad always had one.
Right.
It was a big deal. So this was a surprise trip for you?
Yep.
And what was the surprise?
Surprise that I qualified to win the motorcycle.
One of 10.
One of 10.
One of 10.
Yeah.
And I think you're one of three ladies that we have.
Nice.
Yeah.
So I know who I'm looking for.
Yeah, you know who you're gunning for.
Right.
So if you win the Electriglide, your wife is going to go on it.
That's correct.
Is that right?
Yes.
Well, then why am I talking to you? Aaron, you need to come over here. He says that if he wins the bike, that you're actually going to be on it.
I am.
Yeah, do you ride already?
I do.
Do you?
Well, I don't have my own bike right now, but I do ride.
So you need him to be a lucky dog.
I do.
Right? That's right. So how you feeling, lucky tonight?
I've never been this lucky before. We'll see. 1 in 10 is pretty lucky.
1 out of 10. That's a damn good start.
The luckiest I've ever been.
What do you do up there in Tennessee for a living?
I make toothpaste.
You make toothpaste? Are you kidding me?
No,
I've never met anybody that makes toothpaste.
I work in the making department at Colgate Palmolive.
You think you're ready for that Electriglide?
I hope so.
I'd like to see you win it.
I would love to win it.
A couple weeks ago, I get a phone call from the man himself saying, I want to be the first to congratulate you on being one of 10 finalists in the Rolling Daytona bike giveaway. And I'm amazed. I mean, I can't believe I'm here. I'm living the best life I could ever dream of.
Out of all of our collective Rolling Daytona registrations, we randomly selected 10 lucky people to be able to come to Daytona Beach Bike Week for their chance to win that brand new Harley-Davidson motorcycle, and they were from all over the country.
Tell me where you're from and what dealership you're from.
Daytona Beach, Florida, destination Daytona.
Bowden, Georgia, and Atlanta.
Later in Knoxville, Tennessee. House of Harley.
Tim's Harley-Davidson Band.
Right here at Amac.
Ross Myers.
Wolverine.
Speedway holding it right outside of Charlotte, right? Yeah.
Harley-Davidson and the VFW came together to form an incredible partnership, lifting each other up, driving traffic into the dealerships, as well as raising money for our veterans through the Unmet Needs Program. Just like Harley-Davidson, the VFW is 120 years old. No one supports our military any better than the VFW organization, and no one supports the military more than people that ride a Harley-Davidson motorcycle.
Ladies and gentlemen, they're each going to pick a key. Whoever unlocks the forks and cranks that motorcycle rides off on a brand new 2021 Harley-Davidson Electriglide motorcycle. Are you ready, Rolling Daytona? Ladies should be first. Here we go. Right, put it right in that hole right there. Oh, so Mr. Colgate Queen right here. See if you can put it right here in that hole. It's not turned. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Miss Milwaukee. Here we go. House of Harley's Queen right here. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you? Siegfried will start it. Siegfried, sit on that motorcycle. Sit on it. Sit on it. Sit on it. Siegfried, push that button right there. Rev it up.
I'm going to Sturgis!
Ladies and gentlemen, we got us a winner right here. What do you say? Nicholas Cox and the winner of our Harley Davidson. And the great news is, next year in 2022, you can have another chance to be rolling Daytona!
We are so proud of our first year of rolling Daytona.
76% of our customers during the campaign purchased accessories, motor clothes, and got their bikes serviced. And more than 51% made it back into the dealership three times or more during the campaign.
Thank you so much to all of the Harley-Davidson dealership partners out there, as well as the motor company, for supporting such a great event. Rolling Daytona, you're not just selling motorcycles, you're selling a lifestyle, a culture. You're selling something that no other manufacturer out there can compete with, Harley-Davidson. Pa-pow!